mobile at one of my customers, this Lexus. She's one of my customers doing the touch-up paint. We just got through washing and waxing it. My man going to walk around the ride for you guys while I do this touch-up paint to show you what we've done to this Lexus. And, I mean, it's a beautiful thing, man, when you can do some of anything with a car. You know, she wanted a touch-up paint, and she went to the Lexus dealership and got it for me. And today that I'm kind of touching up little scratches, dents in here that she got. And just doing what my customers want me to do. Normally, I don't do this kind of touch-up paint, but she asked me to. So, you know, I'm just doing what she asked me to do. And working out pretty decent, you know. Gotta have a steady hand with this bad boy, this stuff. And try to get it smooth as you can. And that's all you can do. Just try to get it as smooth as you can. And my man, he's sitting there showing you guys the video of what we've done to this Lexus. We cleaned it, washed and waxed it. And we're getting ready to head down to the boat dock here shortly. And see what kind of damage we can do down there. Like I said, man, Equality Mobile steady moving along, steady getting new customers, getting ready to expand, because my business is growing extremely fast. And to be honest, I can't keep up with everybody. So, you know, it's just one of those things. But, you know, the business starts to grow. All you can do is expand. You know, I didn't want to expand too big, but more and more customers begin to learn about my business and learn what a great job I do for my customers. And I cater to my customers. But, I don't know. It's just one of those great things, man. Becoming a great, great, great aspect for me. And I'm kind of proud of it. You know, so my manager, Michael, there, we're getting ready to put him in a unit and let him do his thing. And we'll see how everything works out. You know, so we'll catch you guys at the dock. And I'm still trying to get this touch-up paint just right. It's a tricky system. But, you know, I try to do the best I can with it. And try to put too much on there. And that's it for that, y'all. So y'all be cool on the stool. And take care. Deuces.